गाना कैसा लगा बोल?
अच्छा है बोल, अच्छा है बोल,
it's a revolution but it's a personal revolution it's a personal journey
jaane kitne din khoye khoye se aise hi kat gaye
song is called inqilab mera khwab and it's about you know having a dream and like trying to follow it all that kind of stuff finding it within yourself to you know have the courage to go ahead with these dreams
मतलब रेवोल्यूशन और हम कुछ नया करने जा रहे हैं कुछ बड़ा करने जा रहे हैं और वो चीज़ जो कभी हुई नहीं हम कुछ उसको फुल पावर में मतलब
और जो
म्यूज़िक के थ्रू हम कोलैबोरेशन के थ्रू ये सब जो कर रहे हैं ये उसके ऊपर है सारा
हम दिल से चाहते हैं कुछ करना कुछ बदलना कुछ चेंज करना इसको पूरा करना
Most important thing is about this is the process that the whole process of collaborating and making music with someone new we want to put out a good product so once we put out that product then we just hope you guys like it
we love Clinton's music and he also said that he wanted to work with us so you know so that way there was a mutual understanding between us
I always wanted to be part of this project And the first artist that I wanted to work with was these guys.
Clinton Sirijo is an amazing guy. He's got such great ideas. We have this great song called Inqilab Mera Khwab and he's composed it and he's also sung in it. So we are like great partners in this venture together.
When I heard Inqilab, what I got from it was that it's more of like an internal challenge and an internal battle of sorts with yourself about following your dreams.
They're a great combination of a band that's successful but also has so much musicality. And for me, that's always been number one in when I look for a collaboration.
It's been fun and hope we get to do this more often.
It was actually more about having fun than music. Yeah,
I think it was the first time we've shot with a kid, so the child actor was like really fun on set, and he had so much energy. Yeah, that was I think the most memorable moment, like having him on set, and makes you look at the world through a kid's eyes. So that's great.
See, the good thing about jamming is that you know the singers and the music directors they getting to come along and you know be together and compose music together.
I think more than a platform, like I don't feel like it's a platform as such because they're taking like the top YouTube artists and the top some of the really like incredible composers in Bollywood. I think it's a really good idea because they are two completely different worlds. Like if you look at it, the whole movie world and the Bollywood world is so different from the digital world. And the world that we are a part of right now. So I think it's a very important thing to do, like a collaboration between these two worlds, which will help, like you know, bring in like a new future.
Really happy to be part of it. This project is has so much new energy.
Everybody to listen to this so whoever's watching please go and check out Inqilab Mera Khwab we're really kicked about this song and I hope we can get you to hum along
Inqilab Mera Khwab mangu jawab sab mil jaye raah mein